Yeah. Oh no, it drains me.
This is amazing! Even the devil boy is no match for it! Whoa. You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die. You know?
If that's what it takes to shut you up, it bugs the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I?
That thing just reappeared in his hand.
Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder. It's actually a tunnel. Linking the demonic domain to the human world.
I forgot there was a penis joke in this game.
Your brother Vangel is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry! But, in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
Awesome.
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
Perfect. You get infinite devil trigger in exchange for just depleting health. Alright, let's not buy anything. Let's go for it. The Haywire Neo Generator. He who holds this broken device is irradiated and their soul is drained in exchange for power. Go Dante! But wouldn't Devil Trigger just heal you? Alright, I need to fight. I need to fight now. I love that they know. So almost everyone drops like health stuff. This is us power through everyone.
Ooh.
This train ride is taking so long that the music stopped. Like, ending. What? I don't know why I did this. You'll never be able to get the thing anyway. Alright, up we go. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta! Oh no! Look at how far Stinger goes out at level 2. That's kind of ridiculous. Come on, give me my sword. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The good thing is that they come to you. Actually, nearly there. Alright. Think of this. Oh, nope, never mind. You really don't stand a chance. It's not actually just math, it's a method to do. But I love that Arthur's body is gone. And Dante doesn't question it as he walks by. I'm here. Whew. Yeah, you can have this. Oh, that didn't hurt. Now you can have your second fight with Jester, which I am not going to have. Leave. What are you gonna do about Jester? Chase me down? Tell me I have to fight you? No, you won't. Because you're a bitch. Oh god. I realize which boss fight this is now. This one's difficult. Like, no kidding, this one's actually hard.
Talk about horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough.
I realize that you get a die kick from that. There we go. And down the front. Superhero landing. You landed on your feet as well.
First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better.
I love that movie,
Gladiator.
Too bad
there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
Missiles? Stop it. I actually really like this boss fight. Oh god, ow. You know what? No. What can I buy with 19,000? I can buy an Aerohide for Agni and Rudra, even though I'm not really using it as much. Items? I can always get more health. Let's get more health and more Devil Trigger. Always nice. I know I'm not saving up for the Beowulf stuff. Even though my end game is usually, it's almost exclusively always Beowulf and Rebellion. Alright, let's do that. Thank you. go. Did it! It jumped on his stupid carrot. When are you gonna hit me with Zaro though? There we go. He's not that difficult. But he gives you something cool which I never use ever. Fuck you! I smell of farts now. Wait for it. Huh. Doop. That's awesome. Really, the power to stop time is super overpowered. Nice. I'll take all of that. Why is it? Oh, no, not yet. This is when he first gets here. Saying,
You're not the one I faced before. But this smell, there are two of them. The excrement Sparta had two sons.
He just called Sparta a shit. Virgil beating up a dead body. It didn't explode into red orbs. And this is when you realize you have to fight Virgil when he has two weapons now. Still got an A despite like pressing the continue button. Maybe without it, I would have gotten that S for time, huh?